This wasn't my decision. This decision was made when I was told I would not be returning. I mean, so this wasn't my decision. It hasn't been in the works. It hasn't been formulating my feeling when I was told. Wow. I mean, with the success that we had had and how competitive we were, and knowing that we played with our third quarterback, I would have loved to have come back for another year, but that wasn't my decision. And that's the decision of the administration.